32 NUP supporters facing charges of being in illegal possession of ammunition were today brought back to the military court for a ruling on their bail application. The prosecution, led by Lieutenant Gift Mobehamwe, asked court to dismiss the bail application on grounds that the accused persons have the capacity to interfere with state witnesses as well as investigations. Giving his ruling today, Brigadier General Robert Freeman Mugabe, the chairperson of the General Court Martial, concurred with the prosecution that the suspects will indeed interfere with the ongoing investigation and also that some of them failed to present substantial sureties. They were further remanded to Luzira prisons until the 11th of November.
That the offense is of a serious nature, that the sureties presented were not substantial, that the applicants did not prove that they have fixed places of abode, that the applicants are not likely to interfere with investigations and witnesses. Accordingly, this court declines to grant bail to the applicants.
Meanwhile, Buganda Road Court has released NUP supporter and blogger Bashir Kasaga, also known as Motive. Grade 1 magistrate Sanula Nambozo granted Kasaga a 1 million shillings cash bail, while his three sureties were each bonded 50 million shillings non-cash. He was ordered to return to the court on the 8th of November. Kasaga faces 5 counts of unauthorized modification of computer material contrary to the Computer Misuse Act of 2011. It is alleged that Kasaga fabricated screenshots of social media messages of government officials and added several falsehoods, key of them being the celebration of the death of General Eli Tumwine.
Nali subiri mpeddemu nga manya abasajja engeri gye banona mbanonanga mufi nali manyi ngenda kuttibwa nali sisuubira nti naava naye nakyewuunya nti bantu bangi gye natuukira bamalayo myezi wali abamazeeyo emyaka naye nze obudde buno bamazeeyo ennaku bbiri.
Also from court, Ramadan Ndikuyezi, the Kisoro District NRM vice chairperson, has been denied a chance to apply for bail and remanded to Ndoro government prison yet again on charges of aggravated child trafficking. Ndikuyezi first appeared before court on the 4th of October, where he was charged with aggravated child trafficking and remanded to Ndoro government prison in Kabale District. Ndikuyezi was first arrested in July this year for allegedly defiling a 16-year-old girl. It is alleged that during the COVID-19 lockdown, the victim approached Ndikuyezi asking to work as an attendant at one of his pump fuel stations in Kisoro municipality. Ndikuyezi instead promised the teenager a job as an estates manager of his property, but on condition that she falls in love with him. It is alleged that upon realizing that she had conceived in April this year, the teenager informed Ndikuyezi, who helped secure her a job as a housemaid in Kampala. He allegedly helped the victim to terminate the pregnancy. The victim's lawyers asked court to issue a 2 weeks adjournment of the case, arguing that the file was taken by top officials from the Directorate of Public Prosecutions for further analysis. Chief Magistrate Derek Biamgisha declined to consider Ayesiga's arguments and denied Ndikuyezi a chance to apply for bail. Biamgisha adjourned the case until the 25th of this month for further mention. Biamgisha says that on this date, Ndikuyezi's lawyers will be allowed to file a bail application and the hearing will kick off. Report by Rachel Nachiwala and Job Namanya for the news.